15 wraps coming down, and they're all going to come to see the 4 count system test tube that we've put together. They've seen the drawings, the schematics and the parts lists, so now they can actually see the thing in real life.
It's pretty cool to see the thing working. It's pretty impressive to see that thing, like 4 meter arm and 1 ton at the end, going up and down that fast.
Well, the scale for sure is something that people have no idea about. They will realize when they will really see it. It's certainly impressive, and the work is not less impressive.
They've done a good job of thinking about what all the teams need and how they're going to be putting it in the boat and maintaining it. So it's yeah, although it's a competitor in this area, it's a collaborator. So it's good.
Part of putting the system together is it's got to function. It's got to be reliable. You can imagine with these big yachts racing around at these high speeds, when they go for a maneuver, the system's got to work. There's over 400 components, so we've got to make sure that every time they hit the button and they want to drop it, it drops, and when they raise it, they raise it.
I'm glad that we did a one design system for that. It's going to make the boat way safer than if every team would have fought to save a few cages on every part of such a system. I think it's a good goal from everyone.
It kind of really showed me the size of these boats and what we're going to be working with. It's the first real example of a full-scale setup, and the boats are going to be pretty big. It's going to be cool. It's all about going big and going fast, so I think it's a good thing.
When you imagine the 75-foot yacht with one of these on each side, and then you imagine another 75-foot yacht next to that, and they're going to be racing around the water at 40 or 50 knots, it's going to be impressive, especially the start. It's going to be incredible.
We can't wait to get those things assembled and get those boats sailing, you know? Yeah, we look forward to sail those boats and compete.